More breaking news right now. We're learning a man has died after an accident at a construction site. It happened on San Obispo Street in South Tampa near Dale Mabry Highway. Tampa police tell us the man was shocked by wires at a construction site and later died at the hospital. That incident shut off power for about 2,000 customers in that area this afternoon. We do not yet know the victim's name.